by and welcome back to the Casual Gamer. Today we're going to install Genshin Impact on our Steam Deck. I have previously done this by just using Proton Layer, however the client wouldn't update and I'd be stuck whenever a new patch was available. So today we're going to install the Anime Game Launcher. In desktop mode, open your browser and search for Anime Game Launcher. Out of respect to the developer, I will not link to the repository. Scroll down to download and click on the wiki link. We're going to run the three commands in the terminal. You can find the terminal app in the system folder, just look for Konsole. Copy the first line into the terminal and press enter. You can do so by opening your virtual keyboard and then press the R2 button. Then do the same for the other two commands. Once the app has been downloaded, you can find it in the application folder. Now you can go ahead and just follow the on-screen instructions. Here you can select the Proton layer you want to run Genshin with. I selected the latest GE version, which is 7-54. Then go ahead and click download and then on restart. You can now download the client. Once the download has been completed, click on apply patch. We will now browse to the Genshin Impact installation folder. If you did not change it during your setup, it should be under home. Then click on deck, then .var, app, and then look for the anime girl launcher folder. Click on Genshin Impact and look for the Genshin Impact executable file, and then add it to Steam. You could add the launcher instead, but I prefer starting the game directly. Should you have to update your client, you can always run the Anime Girl Launcher app in desktop mode. Once this is done, we can enter game mode. Congratulations, we're almost done. You can set up the game properties by changing the name and assigning some proper artwork through Decky Loader. You can now start the game and log in. Getting into the controller settings can be really cumbersome. So I suggest changing controls by assigning the Genshin SD layout, then changing the controls to controller in the game, and then changing the layout back to gamepad. I hope you did get that. All right. I hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did find it helpful, please like and subscribe. I would like to give a big thank you to the new subscribers. I really appreciate your support. I will end this video with some Genshin Impact gameplay. See ya!
Like running. What? Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Yeah.
Getting quite busy recently.
Come take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
We'll be right back.